Karnataka Silk Industries Corporation is famous for its sarees, especially. It has got its own corporate social responsibilities. So, adopting parks and animals, and then providing education for the poorer and the intellectual students, and then helping for the AIDS and AIDS organizing voluntary agencies, so on and so forth. Apart from that, it has got its own quality using 65% silver and then 0.65 gold for the zari. We are celebrating centenary year also. So we are conducted vintage sari exhibition also. So the saris produced during the year 1955 till today, even they have been displayed. We have collected 200 saris. Out of that, we have selected 28 saris. Even them, we take them, the value of that saris, how they are keeping, how they are maintaining, and the quality should not be spoiled. So this is the weaving factory in Mysore, and then villager in Tenasipur. So government owned, this is the only factory, silk factory in Karnataka.